This episode is brought to you by Linksys and their new E4200 wireless router. Powerful enough to connect all of your family's wireless devices, allowing you to experience the benefits of a completely wireless home.
Hey, I'm Daddy Brad from DadLabs.com. Stick around because we're going to play Are You Geek Enough? Folks over at Cisco ran a survey to find out exactly who the geek dads of today are. And what they found was very interesting. The cool geek dads of today are tech-savvy, intelligent, engaged, confident fathers who really dig sharing their tech-savviness with their children and families. Well, I'm going to interview two of the geekiest dads I know and put them to the test. Max Kalehoff, CC Chapman, are you geek enough?
My name is Max Kalehoff. I'm the father of two, a three-year-old girl and a five-year-old boy, and we live in Westchester County, New York.
Hey, I'm CC Chapman from Boston, Massachusetts. I'm the founder of Digital Dads. I've got a 13-year-old boy and a 10-year-old daughter, and I'm psyched to be here today.
Are you more excited to share tech tools with your kids than traditional tools?
All the time.
I'm definitely more about sharing the computers, sharing the gadgets and the geek toys more than traditional tools, for sure.
Well, that's good, because 72% of geek dads are. Are you one of the first of your friends to buy new technology products?
Unless I get them for free.
Most definitely, I am bleeding edge. Everybody comes to me saying, what do I need to get, or what's the next thing, always.
Better be. 80% of geek dads are. Do you admit to using technology products in secret to avoid being discovered by your wife?
No, never. No, I can't think of a time. I mean, outside of Google's incognito window, no, I can't think of any time I do.
Yes, we've got lots of rules around the house about using technology.
Well, that's good, because 20% of geek dads do. Does your partner ever get annoyed because you spend time alone playing with technology products?
Oh, yes.
We try to play together, but sometimes when the tech toys get in the way, she definitely thinks I spend too much time with the gadgets and the gizmos away from her, for sure. So I try to get her gadgets and toys as well.
35% of geek dad's partners do. Do your kids think you're cool because you're tech savvy?
At the moment, yes. They're young enough that I think they appreciate it and they think it's kind of cool that daddy can show them all these things. With a teenager now in the house, I don't know if that's going to stay the case for much longer.
Absolutely, they think I'm cool. They emulate me. They steal my tech products and pretend they're dad.
70% of geek dad's kids do. Okay, time for the lightning round. Do you partake in any of these activities? Music lover?
Of course.
Yes.
Outdoor enthusiast?
I don't know. Yes.
I am the most happiest when I'm outdoors, for sure.
Are you handy? All-around fix-it guy?
No, I gladly pay people to do that. I wish I could do more with my hands, but I am not at all.
As long as I can get some instructions off the internet, maybe.
Well, that's good, because lots of geek dads enjoy these non-tech activities as well. Well, Max, CC, the survey says you're geek enough. Yeah! Well, there you have it, folks. CC Chapman and Max Kalehoff, you're both geek enough. Well, that's all for us this episode at DadLabs.com. Hey, dads, embrace your inner geek.
Enter the Geek Dad Cool Contest for a chance to win $10,000 in home theater products and powerful networking tools for the ultimate high-tech home. Visit the link below for official rules and entries. Contest ends February 17th, 2012.